New on Sunrise, 22 people are looking for a place to stay this morning after an apartment fire on the northwest side. And this happened just before 9:30 last night in Keeble Court near 34th and Auburn. That fire caused more than $300,000 worth of damage. No one was hurt. The cause is not yet known this morning.